This next example would be some spacey kind of psychedelic Pink Floyd-ish lap steel parts as played on the Supro Jet Airliner lap steel. I'm also using a Supro drive pedal and a Pigtronics Echolution with a nice long delay on it.